In Spartanburg County, we now know the name of the second driver killed in a head-on crash. The coroner says that 34-year-old Gilberto Ramos of Lawrence was the driver of the truck. Troopers say this head-on collision happened around 9:30 on Highway 101 near Brockman-McClyman Road in Greer. The coroner identified the driver of the car as 37-year-old Amber Hendricks of Easley.
In Greer.